I'm Kay Hagan, and I approve this message.
Now Tom Tillis is even attacking Kay Hagan's family. The truth, Hagan's family didn't profit. The energy efficiency project was cleared by an ethics lawyer and approved by auditors every step of the way. It's Tom Tillis who has the ethics problem, caught using his official office to personally profit on a land deal. So dirty, one nonpartisan watchdog said, it shows what conflict of interest is all about. That's the truth about Tillis.